Angel number 128. Angel number 128 means that a beneficial period of growth and expansion is about to open up for you. Whatever your current field of interest may be, whether you are involved in a career, raising a family, or getting an education, Angel number 128 brings opportunities for collaboration and expansion which will bring success and abundance. Angel number 12, the 8th of May appear in a variety of ways over a period of days or weeks. When you see this number appearing in seemingly random ways, know that it is the spirit speaking to you, preparing you for the abundance and success that are coming your way. The vibrational essence of Angel number 128. The vibrational essence of Angel number 128 is derived from the combined influence of the numbers 1, 2, and 8. The energy of the number 1 is associated with ambition, motivation, taking the initiative, and leadership potential. When this energy becomes manifest in our lives, it may show up as an opportunity to take a leadership position that will help others. The vibration of the number 2 is all about teamwork, collaboration, and diplomacy. When this vibration operates in your life, it tempers the more driven aspects of your personality, allowing you to be patient and cooperative. Remember, no matter how talented you are, your success will always depend on your ability to work with others as well. The number 8 is the number of abundance and career achievement. Whenever the vibration of this number begins to influence your life, it brings with it material abundance and high achievement in the professional sphere. Angel number 128 as an expression of Master number 11. Another way of viewing the energy of Angel number 128 is as a special expression of auspicious Master number 11, 1 plus 2 plus 8 equals 11. Master number 11 is highly spiritual and indicates that your higher purpose in life will end up benefiting a large number of people. If you have been thinking of taking up a spiritually based profession, the energy of this number offers the support and inspiration that you will need. By sending you messages containing Angel number 128, the angels are telling you that you will be supported and inspired when making such a shift. Angel number 128 brings an energy of optimism, inner wisdom, and personal power. If you are unsure of how this message applies to your life, take a moment to listen inwardly to your own inner wisdom. Your angels are telling you that you have everything that you need to attract the success and abundance that you have always wanted. By remaining optimistic and responding to your personal intuitions with action, you can use the influence of Angel number 128 to manifest abundance and success. The spiritual meaning of Angel number 128. Coincidences? There are no such things in life. We are guided by the angels since the moment we came on this earth. Every symbol or sign has a message for us that we have to decode it in order to understand what the divine wants us to know. What were you thinking when you saw Angel number 128? Is there something bothering you right now? Have you been praying for a sign? The angels are talking with you through number 128 about a thought, prayer, or wish you had recently. Take a moment and think about what it is that you are actually struggling with. The angels want to reassure you that your thoughts have been heard and help is on the way. Here are possible meanings for why you keep seeing Angel number 128. Manifestation. When you are seeing Angel number 128, know that your thoughts are so powerful that they can bring your deepest wishes and desire to reality. Number 128 is all about manifesting your dreams and desires. You are like a magnet, whatever you think and feel, you attract, good or bad. Therefore, keep a positive mindset and attitude towards your day-to-day activities. Elevate your emotions to a higher frequency and trust that what you desire and wish will come at the right time and moment for you. Dare to dream big things. Guardian Angel 128 is a wake-up call to pay attention to your thoughts and emotions. Start creating your future, start today. It is a great time to create your future. Let it be bright, successful, and abundant. Prosperity. Another possible meaning for why you keep seeing 128 angel number might be related to your professional life, your career and your finances. Number 128 brings luck and prosperity. Well, isn't it great news? Maybe you are about to close a contract that will bring you lots of money and recognition. Or maybe it is about starting a successful business you have always dreamed about. Or maybe even it is about discovering your purpose in life and so, changing your career which will lead to a prosperous future. Keep in your heart and mind the winning attitude, stay focused and determined to overcome challenges because know you also have the reinforcement of the angels. Your future will be prosperous. Luck and fortune will be by your side. Opportunities. Do you want a good life or do you want an extraordinary life? Are you seeking comfort or are you seeking change? Are you open to new possibilities that may come into your experience? Angel number 128 can also be a sign of the abundance of opportunities that are around you. If you are stuck in a routine and never looking for new possibilities, you might lose some great experiences. Sometimes, opportunities are disguised in disappointments, losses, or failure. And this can be your lucky card. Most of the time, we see losses and failure as something bad and discouraging. But we forget that we can change any situation to our advantage. It is only about perspective. Where your focus goes, energy flows. Therefore, always remember, when it seems that you lost an opportunity, another one is about to show up. Keep your eyes open and your attitude positive. Now, are you still thinking that change is a bad thing? Guardian Angel 128 is the symbol of financial abundance, prosperity, possibilities, and manifesting your deepest desire. All of these aspects are strongly related. So, when you keep seeing this magical number, luck, opportunities, and wealth are about to cross your path. Embrace the unknown and the possibilities that come along the way and make the most out of what it is given to you. Now you are aware of the meanings behind this powerful numerical sequence. It is up to you if you accept these messages or not. The angels are always watching over you, and every time you need guidance and help, they are there for you. Open your heart and soul and let magical things show up in your experience.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.